It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. From 130 yards out. Taking a shot with the pitching wedge. All right, and now he's on. And this one's for birdie. And that one will drop. And he's gonna stick to first place after that one. And teeing off on this par four. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. From here, about 105 yards. This is going towards the green here. 15 feet away here. Oh my, oh my, that just missed and would have been a birdie if it had gone in. And after that one, he's still managing to hold on to first place. And moving along now on the 12th hole. And I think he will like that. About 130 yards to go here. Here's a 9-iron. And this putt is for birdie. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And after that one, he will stay at the top of the leaderboard. All right, let's see what happens on the 13th hole here. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. Might be a bit too much club on this one. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. And about 5 feet from the cup. And that'll drop for birdie. And as we check the standings, he's still holding down first place after that one. And now the 14th hole. Here is the pitching wedge. And this one's for birdie. Oh, and I thought that was gonna go. This one's about 3 feet away. And that one drops for par. And after that one, he's still in first place. And setting up now on the 15th tee. Oh well, this is an insanely powerful drive off the tee here, folks. And about 210 to the pin. This shot's looking pretty good. And this one's for birdie. Nice little putt. And as we check the standings, he's still in first after that one. And now setting up on the 16th tee. We'll find some fairway here. From here, it's about 100 yards to the pin. This one's looking good, folks. And this for the birdie. And that one will drop. And he's still at the top of the leaderboard after that one. And number 17. going with the 9-iron here. And this putt's for birdie. Ooh, I thought that one was gonna be in. This putt's looking to be about 2 feet. And that putt will drop for par. And after that one, he's still holding on to the first place spot. And now teeing up for the final hole of the round. Well, you'll probably like that. And about 170 yards out. And here's an 8-iron. Just not enough club on that one. And I think he's gonna like that. And this next putt for a 61 on their final round. And that putt will go for par. And the next round should be very interesting for him. He's gonna be playing defensively more so. I believe he's in first place now. And he's gonna really wanna hold on to that. And with that, we will end our broadcast here, but not before saying very heartfelt thanks to you for joining us. We'll see you next time.